Windows operating system comes with great features. Sometimes due to a bug, you may occur widescreen error on Windows computer. Don't worry, because in this video, we're going to show you 7 methods to fix widescreen error on computer. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. First solution is to force restart your computer. Simply long press the power button on your computer to turn it off. Continue hold key about 10 seconds and press the power button to restart it. After that, you check if your device starts correctly. Sometimes the newly installed hardware creates problems for operating system. Before booting the device, make sure to not connect any unnecessary hardware to the computer. If any device connected to computer, simply remove it. Safe mode enables operating system with only the basic functions. It can help you out to fix widescreen issue. Click on the Start button, then select Settings. Navigate to Update and Security, then click on Recovery. Under Advanced Startup, click on Restart Now. When your PC restarts, the chosen option screen should appear. From here, go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and choose Startup Settings. Then click on Restart. When your PC reboots, press F5 to boot your computer in safe mode with networking. After that, check if your system gives widescreen error or not. If error is not showing, then it's an issue of newly installed software. Kindly remove it from control panel. The fourth solution is to update or reinstall display driver using Device Manager. Here's how you can do that. Right-click on Start menu and choose Device Manager. A new Device Manager window will appear. Now find and locate display drives by expanding the directory and right-click a driver to select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for updated driver software in the pop-up window. Finally, restart your system and check if error is solved or not. Sometimes updating the Windows outdated Windows OS may fix the issue. Here's how to do that. Go to Start search bar and type Windows Update and open it. After that, click on Check for Updates. If new update is available, then download and install it. If you found that this widescreen error occurring after updating Windows 10, then you can try to uninstall a recent Windows update. Open Setting from Start menu and navigate to Updates and Security. Choose Windows Updates. Now choose View Recent Updates History. If you want to uninstall updates, click Uninstall Updates on the top. The page Installed Updates would open, and you can uninstall updates easily by right-clicking the specific update. If you can't figure out which software or driver causes your laptop widescreen and your computer was fine a few days ago, you can restore your system back to a previous restore point. Search Recovery in Start menu search bar and select Recovery. Open System Restore and press Next. Choose the restore point you want to restore and then select Next and Finish. While fixing widescreen error on your system, you may found that some of your important file is missing. Don't worry, in this case, you can recover your desired files using Tenorshare 4D Dig. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery software that can recover over 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. You can also use 4D Dig to recover any corrupted, damaged data from any internal and external devices, including SD cards, USB, external hard drives, etc. To recover data with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and select a hard drive location and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the local hard drive to find the data. After the scanning, you can switch from Tree View to File View to locate files. Finally, select target files and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you can able to fix widescreen error on Windows. To recover formatted or deleted photos, videos, documents, music and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.